The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. And now, the battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack! A brilliant hit! Its defense fell! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Grimer starts to attack! A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage! Bam! It went down! Regigigas is sent out! Regigigas just can't get going because of its slow start. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Kabutops is sent out. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense! A brilliant hit! Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Exeggutor is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Pounded by Woodhammer. Taken down by an intense blow. But the attacker is down as well! The game is now over! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.